Okay. Just double checking these guys. They've been worrying me. Something fierce. Got grapes over here. We got pecans over here. And we got spinach, watermelon, parsnips, and rice. These two are extras. This is a house being built over here. And we have a builder. Put another builder to work and make sure that only one of them works here, because the other one was doing roads. These things are ready to go. It's just a matter of having a builder come over here and work on it. Look at the old cemetery. It only has three graves in it. This one has nine. Is that weird or what? You know, for all the people that passed away, they've all disappeared. Ancient history, I guess. So the mine is being built. That will get us iron ore. Iron ore is down to 55. That really hurts our tools. Wouldn't hurt to maybe have labor pick up this iron ore here. It's really close to this blacksmith. That should be about the end of it. I don't think we'll need to do that again. I could be wrong, though. We should be actually mining by the time. We need more. There's still plenty around, though. Look. Over here. There's some here, along here. Lots of iron ore. Just a matter of gathering it. Having the labor to gather it for you. Okay. Now it's just a matter of waiting for the builder. And the builders, two of the builders are here. I said the other builder must have finished they were working on something. Somebody was working on something else. One of them was building roads. Roads are probably pretty much done, though. So we can go walk out here and find out. Nope, it's not. These roads are not finished out here. That's okay. Mine's important, too. Labor. Food supply is decent. Last year we overproduced by about 1,500. This year we're a little short. I think maybe I should go look at farmlands again. Good. Oh, look. See, harvest is selected. Why? Am I not seeing that right? No, this. Look at that. This one is set to harvest. That's crazy. Look at that. Harvest. No. Don't. Don't. Why does it do that? Why is it messing with us? See, I just don't have any smaller units to work with. So it has to be 37. Okay, let's trade that. Dismiss. Okay, this clay pit's ready to go. It's good for just a single employee in here. I think that what we have is sand. Yeah, we got 333 sand. So when the next one comes available, this one, it'll be sand. Now this one here. Wow. Down to one. Start somebody working there. Getting really low on labor again. We would love to have some nomads. Our food supply is good. Tools are recovering. So I think we can afford to have nomads right now. Doesn't mean we're gonna get them though, does it? We don't always get what we want in this game. It is early summer. They usually, well, I don't know. Had some show up in early autumn, so I don't know exactly when they show up. Statue carver, you're working, right? Seven last year, four this year. You're getting put away. Mm-hmm. I'll go with the tomato seeds. Why are you doing in singles? Well, four of these then, right? So tomato seeds for next year. We do have two new fields. They're over. Whoops. We have to go out this way, I think, right? There's two new crop fields. One of them will be a tomato, no doubt. There's some out this way. We're good. I don't like those sounds at all. You wonder if the game is setting up for something. Okay. I hear trees going down. Is that me just chopping trees? Yeah, these guys are just chopping trees down. Farming area. See how they're doing over there. Make sure none of these fields are harvesting prematurely. You see, this is weird. I'm gonna leave it alone this time. Maybe it just does that. Look at this. This is empty. Rice, right? What about this guy? Late summer harvest? Maybe it just comes on when it is harvest time. But it didn't seem like it. This one looks like it's still growing, you know? These ones are kind of short. And yet it says harvest. Watermelon? Really? Where? From where? I think this is the first year we've grown watermelon, isn't it? And here it is. It looks like it's ready to be harvested. Yet I don't see anybody coming over here. Okay, I'm going to increase the food numbers here. We'll go up to 9,000. We're keeping up. We're 1,500 ahead. And we were ahead from other years, obviously. We're at 5,000. Food supply, why aren't they going to do this? Okay, the other clay pit's ready. I guess I could add somebody here. It's gonna be doing sand, though. We can postpone this for just a little while. We'll turn it on when we get up to about 330 clay. That way they'll be about even. Now there is a farmer. Okay, now when I click on it, the harvest button's not pushed down. That is so weird. Is it just... Gosh. It might have, since this has never happened like this before, it's kind of weird. It might have something to do with the fact that I turned off all the tagging throughout the game, because I didn't want to see it. I don't know. It seems very, very odd though, doesn't it? And it's not just because this area is cursed. It has something to do with probably some of the settings I used that I've used that are kind of different than what I've used before. This is the first time I've actually turned off all the tags on all the fields, all the buildings and everything, because, you know, if you play this, which, you know, you are the player here, you eventually very quickly learn where everything is, so you don't have to sit there and have everything all tagged up. Okay, people in the Boston home. That's this home right here. Said beekeeper to farmers. Okay, this is 100 yield. Are we gonna actually get somebody over here to harvest it? Because I don't have control over this harvest button here. Watermelon? Does it look like they need to grow a little bit more? It is just autumn. I guess, you know, they could be coming over here to do this any moment, you know. There she is. It's time to gather up the watermelon. That's good. Me feel better. Maybe I shouldn't mess with these, you know, when the harvest button is on. It kind of freaks me out, like I'm asking him to harvest this stuff early. Maybe it is. Food, tools, slowly. Everything looks good. We're gonna have to start looking at more complex things. Like, we're gonna have to have a fuel refinery. I suspect that would be a good place to put it back here. May end up having a couple of them. That's a hunting cabin. Maybe over here on this side? Probably the big one. Big fuel refinery. Firewood over here. Yeah, it's probably time to start maybe doing lumber. We're gonna need some. We're down to 20. So this one's gonna switch up. That is a crazy amount. They should land. No harvest, just these things are set. Lots of food. When early spring comes around, we need to set these up and go. Right? Okay. I think I'm gonna pass. I think we're okay on food for a while. Nobody's living in the hostel anymore. I did build a house, remember? Over here. Okay. A lot of watermelon. A lot of pecans. need? Probably not. Let's go ahead and go over here. Let's see if we can't have a rice planter here or something. Probably need to start doing we need 100. Building off on this, and we're gonna have a community over here eventually. Merchant. Go ahead and dismiss for now. We'll take care of that. We'll take care of that later on. I haven't really needed this health center. That's interesting. We used it once for... We built it because somebody got the mumps. And then the person that got the mumps got over the mumps before the health center was even finished. A decent amount of wood being produced here. Yeah, decent amount out of this place too. But this place does produce more. This one does. One builder. Maybe we make two. Let's have two builders. It's 258. Yeah, it's going up. So, yeah, we'll be able to do this. You have to have 100 rice to get this thing started. Once it gets started, it'll produce a pretty good quantity of food. Okay. You can have a to have a builder over here too. We have two builders. These things don't require builders. Better stop this. It's early spring. I think we have all of our crop fields. Well, I don't. I'm gonna go ahead and do this real fast. These things work. That way we'll have tomatoes and beans, I hope, along with everything else. So, good night.